Welcome back to the Kenslog channel. I am Scorpion. Today you will see a battle of epic proportions. It will be me, Scorpion, versus Sub-Zero. A fight to the death. What say you?
Let's fight!
Best 2 out of 3. Super Nintendo, Mortal Kombat.
Okay, I would not play this game if I'm in line. Super graphics, dude. That's like
everything that's like fast forward.
Hey. Well, I like joint. That's hard.
Alright, let's go 3.
Ding ding ding! How many bends?
Wait, there's 4. He's on more.
Oh! Look again!
Scorpion! Scorpion's the winner! What? Best 2 out of 3, you just lost. Older brother wins. Jet's a champ?
I hate you. It's high now. Hey, what is it?
Champion? New champ. The champion, what's up?
All right, buddy, hope you enjoyed that versus. That was pretty cool. As you saw in our Monday video, the names were Scorpion and Sub-Zero, so I don't know if anybody picked up on that, but we're gonna have a versus on Mortal Kombat, which you just saw and you know the results of, and we don't right now because we're gonna actually do the versus in just a minute. So that's pretty cool. Last week, I played a trick on you and showed you Air Raid and stuff like that. That was actually Atlantis. I've just put a box over. And then Stadium Events, you can see that's a printed sticker that I taped on there. But I did not damage the original label.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because I made the sticker big enough. Oh my god, it just ripped. But that game, what was that game? Super Mario Duck Hunt. And then I did Flintstones,
one?
The something at Dinosaur Peak. I know it's a really rare game. I don't remember the name of it. But that was over Top Gun 2, second mission.
And then the most important one,
yeah.
Tecmo Bowl.
That was real. And so was Final Fantasy 7. But that was fun.
Ow.
Poke myself in the eye. But that's it for the Thursday's awesome show. We'll talk to you guys on Monday. Bye.
Okay, get ready.